8:42. Almost finished editing the vlog. Almost. But I want to address something, you know, for those who are maybe new here, and or you may not be new here, but just don't pay attention. If you're ever looking at my hand and wondering what that is, I have topical eczema. Yes. So my two most spots that I break out. It's weird where I break out. It's weird places. But it depends on what I'm using. Now, my hands are really affected during this time of the whole pandemic, blah, blah, blah. Washing your hands, blah, blah, blah. And yeah, I'm not good at always putting moisturizer on my hand when I finish. Because you wash your hands so much, you know, the washing and the hand sanitizer, it's like... So I'm doing better now, and yeah. So whenever you see that on my left or my right hand, yeah. You know what that is, so in case you wonder what I know, yeah.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Trying to see if the camera's gonna stay. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. They're here working on the roof. Moving forward, because I'm like, I'm coming in out my mad close to the hydrants and stuff. I don't know what's happening to you, like you driving and like, I don't know, whatever you're trying to do. Like me, it's like, you know, if I'm backing into a space, I know people trying to be helpful and shit. But it's usually men. Okay, why are you going to stop right here? This idiot. Why they stop right there? Dad, he want to talk to every fucking body. So I'm dropping off something for my dad. This Burger King shut down. I mean, I'm not surprised because it didn't get a lot of business to begin with. And I don't think Burger King isn't bad, but I think it's the location where it is. I mean, you got all up on the main road is McDonald's and Wendy's and Popeyes. This is like right here. I mean, it's a gas station, car places, but it's just odd. If it was up there, it would get business. It's just weird. Everywhere you turn, yeah, construction has like really picked back up. Oh my lord, they working everywhere.
That always stays dinner by the waterway. It's that sweet life.
Yo, this car be confusing me. I take out the key and the music still plays. And I was like trying to find if there's a setting that turns that off, but nope. So when you're in your area, you can take off your mask. And so this is my desk. No one else. So another desk, another one, and another one. Nobody's here, so this is all mine. This is why I wasn't really worried about coming back, because I'm like, I'm quarantined anyway.
What's up, y'all?
Yeah, you can
pause this.
1:40.
You wanna go sleep on me? Shit. Yeah.
1:40. What?
It's been a quiet day. Just wanted to pop in and say what's up.
Shit is good. I'm trying to be loud so you ain't hearing the talk in the background. They loud, y'all. And hints are okay. I mean, this is my second time trying hints. They had different flavors. So I'm like, they're okay.
Boy, it's been a while since we talked, and my head's getting nervous. I can't handle this on and off. I can't, no. I just gotta know where you are if I want to remain sane. But you're ghosting every text and call. Oh no, you could be running off with somebody else.
Today dragged a little bit, but I won't complain. Time to hit these streets and head home. 4:33. Let's go.
Stop doing what you said. Ooh, I think I've lost myself. Tell me what's the hold up, baby. Tell me why your phone's off lately. I don't want to go off crazy, but I think I'm losing it.
I am hungry. I have a piece of salmon. Oh, come on, people. Did this light change? I have a piece of salmon left. I'm like, that salmon is small. I like the way I buy it from Trader Joe's. It's like I buy, and it's like, it's called a barbecue cut or something. So it's like one big piece, and it's, you know, I'm trying to watch this light go change. That's a police? No, what's that? Northwell Labs, okay. Just in case. But yeah, it's small. I'm like, that ain't gonna do. Take some shrimp out. Put some water on it. Throw it out quickly. Season it up. Let it sit for a little bit while I shower. And come out and cook, cause I'm hungry. Just real quick. What's up, y'all? Good morning. A happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. Haven't done that at hump day. Yo, these people driving crazy this morning. What the hell, yo? On my way to work. Today. Yeah. So today is my Friday for being in the office. I could take this off now when I get into my space, you know, part of the rules and the guidelines. Shit. Oh, I did bring it. I was like, oh fuck, I forgot my yogurt. But I mean, when you get into your space, you can remove your mask. But if someone enters your space, put it on. Once you leave out through the office, have your mask on at all times. So, but I do like how this office is set up. It's kind of like we was ready for this. Because each of the managers have their own offices. And, hey!
Hey, what's up?
Oh, we're good. I can put my mask on. One of the contractors, hold on. It is 12:52. The job gave us masks and in a nice carrying case. In one slot is the are the masks. And then you have a place where you put the soil. Oh, where is it? Put the used ones in here to wash. So these are dope. How much they gave you? One, two, 3, 4, 5. And with these, you can, they're washable up to 20 times. Wash it 20 times, throw it away. Breathability and comfort, eco-friendly. So, this is pretty cool. This one says masking. Oh, masking for what? Masking for a friend. Okay, that's cute. Oh, can I get it back now? What's it says? Do the right thing. Put on a damn mask. What's this one say? Wow. Distance makes the heart grow fonder. Yeah, 6 feet, bitches. And the other ones, are they blank? Or the other one, the other two are blank. Empty, blank, whatever. They're cool.
That's very nice of you. Thank you. You're so kind.
I've been doing this for how long? Vlogging for how long? For those of you who pay attention, I know those of you who pay attention know where I work, you know, if you pay attention.
But all of your bills are paid for me, okay?
Thank you, I appreciate
it. All right, have a good one. Is that Mr. Kurt? What's up, man? I'm good, how are you? Yes, man, yes, sir, yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah, shut up, car. I'm excited about my dinner. Yeah. Yo, it's crazy. Why are you making noise? For those of you who vlog, just have a camera and either the battery's going low and you see the indicator and you have like, you know, the little indicators, the bars. Like, my camera was down to one bar. Like, if you turn off your camera for a bit, you see, like, it gives a little bit more power and then another bar comes back. Like, magic! If you're wondering what I'm filming on, I'm still filming on the Panasonic, the Lumix. The only negative that I find for this camera is it's low lighting, which I already knew before. I didn't really care about it because I don't film in low lighting like that. So, and if I know I was gonna be in that situation, I'd just use a different camera. But I love this camera very, 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 very much. That's all I've been, you know, doing. I'm sticking to, I mean, I got this one for my birthday. There's another one, there's something I want to get for Christmas. But like, I'm really, but then these are cameras that I've been researching for a long time. It's not like, oh God, there's a new camera came out, I want to get that new camera. No. Camera, like, this camera, I think it's probably maybe 2-3 years old, maybe, I'm not sure yet. And yeah, so it's cameras that I'm researching and I'm just, you know, being sure that I want it before I get it. But I'm just like really putting to the test what I have and like really putting it through the wire or the ringer. The ringer, I said the wire, wow, the ringer. Show you the chicken before I cut into it. And what I love about the air fryer, it makes outside crispy and inside moist. Ugh, yeah, I hate that word. Juicy, whatever the hell you want to want. But yeah, baby. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. I'm about to head out to the bank real quick and come back. That Zoom, yo, that Zoom. This vlog here. Thank y'all for watching. On my way back home from the bank, In-N-Out. I don't know. I was like, oh, the bank opened at 9, but I was going to the ATM, so I'm like, that didn't matter. They almost finished with they finished with the roof. Now they're just like picking up all the garbage around the house. So I had to go and get some more money to pay the people. And then my blinking alarm system last night went to set it. I see a thing on there, error battery. But what the fuck is talking about battery? My system's the newest system for my folks upstairs. So, because my mother's like, I had my system longer than yours. I ain't never changed the battery. And, you know, when I contacted the installation people last night, and, you know, I told them that, he's like, your parents, they have an older system, and it wouldn't tell them unless the alarm went off. So it could probably, battery need changing, and they just look at the panel and never really pay attention. So they said, you know, the person coming to do my battery today is going to check on theirs. Bro, it's like, I don't know if there was a power surge down in my apartment or something, because that battery's gone. The battery for the Verizon battery is done. I had to order that. That's on its way to me. I mean, that's nothing. That battery was $20-something. But this battery for the alarm is $95. I'm like, son of a bitch! Motherfucker! I'm like, motherfucker! And I told, my battery went dead off. So I was saying, Mama, I was like, y'all got this alarm system down here, and it's costing me money that I don't. She's like, I just installed it down there, you know, when you moved down there for your protection. And I'm like, okay, I get it. This is my momentary just being pissed off. I mean, I like having an alarm system there. Cool. I mean, I have renter's insurance too and stuff. But yeah, having an alarm system is good, but it's just, I just didn't want, you know, that wasn't $95 I was looking to spend on no blinking battery. Shit. But yeah, it seems like, I'm like, some power happened because that battery gone and the Valon battery and the Verizon battery. So, and then I looked in the book this morning at the code, and it said, yeah, somebody, if you have a power something surge or some shit. So I'm like, I wonder if something happened. I know in my apartment, like, if on the, like, I don't know. I guess, you know, the way wherever you stand, like, on the side where my office is in the kitchen. There's a bedroom on that side too. The office is the bedroom, the bathroom. But like if I plug in the microwave, if I use the microwave, the air fryer, and my computer, boom, circuit. I'm like, son of a bitch, I forgot. I can't use all that shit at the same time. But I didn't do that, so I don't know. But anyway, catch y'all in the next.